difference between mitosis and meiosis. The process of cell division serves to multiply cells. It involves the distribution of identical genetic material, DNA, to two daughter cells. The genetic material is passed on to the next generation without any errors. It occurs via two methods mainly termed mitosis and meiosis. Both serve to divide the cells although at different sites and for different functions.